up, Has Fam? It's your boy Trey
and Jay.
Y'all, we hit another milestone.
We did?
Yes, we did.
What we do?
You know what the fuck we did.
Hold on.
But do they know what the fuck we did?
Hold on.
Oh, you just gonna lean in this motherfucker. Okay.
What we do?
You know what we did.
What we do?
Mm-hmm. We hit 11K on Twitch, baby. Now, why the fuck do we not have a sub button, Twitch? Huh, bitch? Huh? I want to apologize because if you're watching this, that bitch was not that. It's not for you. It's more like for the name. Not well. If you're the owner and you came up, it's not for you. It's not for you. You know what I'm saying? It's just like Gagne products. It's really for women, but it's not for you.
It was for the circumstances of the situation, yeah. I was going to. It wasn't directed towards you. So
it's not towards
you. I apologize for my brother's horrible behavior. I apologize. That, inappropriate.
That was an uncircumcised comment. That's all it is. It's an uncircumcised comment. Anyways, we had 11K Twitch followers. Facts. Almost fucked that up, but I didn't.
Hold on.
Huh? Meet back up. Mm-hmm. Get back in the game.
I'm here.
Hitting this milestone. It means, God damn. I appreciate you. Vibrate that motherfucker. That's a fact.
Sorry.
Better vibrate that shit. Lonely ass 48-year-old woman. Vibrate it.
We're not only at 11K.
What is it?
We're at 11,000.
And what?
100. Tell them what we're going to give them.
We about to drop a mascot video. Now, it's not an exposing video.
Exposed.
It's not exposing.
You get exposed.
I fucking expose you. I'll expose you.
I don't get exposed.
What's your driver's license, nigga? Is it vertical yet?
Yeah.
Or is it still horizontal?
It's vertical.
Cause you a young nigga.
Cause I'm always going up. What's up? Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah.
I like that shit. Okay.
Now back to, they were exposed.
We're not exposing. But we do want to talk about it a little bit. Do want to talk about it just a little bit. It's not exposing though.
We gotta talk.
We ended up playing, we was on stream the same day that we hit 11K.
Right.
Now my biggest problem is that we were already running games. Now we and Jay said that we're going to accept more friends on our friends list. The reason why we don't accept certain people because people put us in fucking group chats.
Don't do that.
Hate that shit.
Don't do that.
People also are always asking us dumbass questions.
And what kind of questions are they asking?
What time are we getting on stream?
How are you guys playing together?
How the fuck do you not know how we're playing next to each other? Matter of fact, I'll tell him. You want me to expose it? Okay. Justin has an old Xbox.
Right.
With the green thing on it.
The black one.
Right.
With the green Xbox in the middle, right?
Yeah. It looked like a big ass shoebox.
Right.
Okay. That is connected to a GameCube. That GameCube is running through a refrigerator. The refrigerator is hooked up to a little kid on a 4x6 bicycle who pedaling. He only get paid $15 a second, okay? He pedaling. Right? So when he's pedaling, we got another car that's hooked up to a muffler, and that motherfucker is going and that's why the stream is in HD. That's how we're able to play together.
If you guys didn't know, we honestly are playing split screen. It just doesn't...
Right. It just don't say it. It just doesn't say it. But we are playing split screen, and we're playing on VGA cables. It's a fact.
Another question. Where's Moni?
We discussed this before.
We said in the YouTube video.
He has dumbass questions.
Which one is Trey and which one is Justin?
The names are right below us.
What is you guys' YouTube channel?
It's right on the fucking screen. If you look to the left, it's right there.
What system are you guys on?
How the fuck do you not know a system on and it's right by our name?
What is you guys' Twitter?
It's the same as our name. We say it all the time. You can literally go on the Twitter bio and find out that shit out.
What does THB mean?
Literally, if you look at the name, it says Team Hasbro's. Remember, Team Hasbro. How the fuck you not get THB for the initials? That shit really does irritate us. So we stop accepting so many friends.
Last question.
Go ahead, Jake.
Who's the oldest?
You can't tell that he's the oldest. You can't tell he's the oldest. Look at him. No. Zoom in his face. He is the oldest, and that is facts. My big toe is crossed with my middle toe, so in case I lie, God cannot get me because my big toe is crossed. See it?
It's crossed.
That's a fact. I lie.
It's crossed like this.
I am the older one.
Brother.
Not the oldest, just the older. Okay? Older.
Let's get it out the way.
Oh, shit. Now it's me.
Yeah, look at you.
Okay, uh-huh. It's me now. That was me. I apologize.
Let's get this figured out.
Go ahead.
We play on PS4.
Yes.
Our Twitters are Justin L. Hazard.
Tremel D. Hazard.
We are playing on PS4.
Yes.
We stream every night at 9:30
p.m.
Pacific time. That's 12:30 Eastern time. How are we playing together? Trey has his screen.
I have mine.
It's very simple.
Who's older? Trey is.
It's very simple. All these are simple.
Where's Moni? He's on a leave. He's taking a break from THB to handle some things in life. He's progressing in life. He has stuff to take care of.
Facts.
Are we missing anything?
No, that's it.
There you go.
Now, let's get back to this mascot game.
Exposed!
It's not exposed!
Exposed!
We ended up accepting somebody on the friends list. The right? dude wanted
what,
to play.
What'd he do, Trey?
But he kept bugging us to play over and over and over again.
What did he say, Trey?
Not only in the chat was he bugging us.
What did he say?
He kept saying, I want to pull up. I want to play y'all. Are you scared?
What else did he do?
Then he kept spamming us in the fucking chat to play us. Okay, I said, you know what? I'm accepting this friend request. Let's play the motherfucker.
Then what did he do before that? What kind of messages was he sending you, Trey?
Check him out.
What'd he say?
Check him out for yourself. After we saw this message, said, God damn it, accept the fucking friend request.
I'm sick of this shit.
Okay, I accept it. Now, he pulls up with three mascots.
Right? Three.
Harambe. Okay?
All three of them bitches was gorillas.
Three fucking monkeys, okay? And that's a fact. That's a fact. We played three monkeys, right? So after playing this game, okay? Which we'll let y'all see for yourselves. We're not gonna explain this one. We played this game, okay? We ended up playing it. I'm not gonna tell you what happened or if we won or lost, but I'm saying we played it. We had a second game, okay? We had a second game. In the second game, we lost the second game.
They came around, I might add.
Don't say, now you done told them that they.
They came around.
Now you done told them
they
we
came
won.
Around.
You
because
told them we.
I got exposed. You, okay, you, I got exposed.
You weren't supposed to tell.
I got exposed.
This motherfucker.
I got exposed.
You weren't supposed to tell.
I
them.
Got exposed.
Anyways,
I got exposed.
Okay. Anyways, we ended up. We won. Okay. Stupido. Zoom in on his face. Look at his face. Zoom in on his face. Look at his face. Look at him. It's stupid. He look good, but he looks.
THB doesn't fold under pressure. Yeah. Spoiler alert: we won the first game. You can't fucking hold THB.
Hold it back. Now. After winning the first game,
hey man, you sit for me like that again, we're gonna have a serious motherfucking
shut
problem.
Your ass up.
Yes, sir.
We lost the second game. We'll take the loss. We don't play come arounds. If you lose one time, hold your L and take your ass to the fucking cotton candy machine or get on the motherfucking fence.
Let me get some of that. Let me get some of that.
You almost took my hairline off with that.
Let me get some of that.
Chill the fuck out.
Let me get some of that.
This shit ain't got no warranty, man.
Let me get some of that.
Go ahead, go ahead.
THB doesn't fold under pressure.
That's a fact.
And if you lose, take your motherfucking L and don't come back to play us.
Facts.
Because if you take the dub the second time, nobody gives a fuck.
Nobody cares.
Nobody cares.
You already lost.
Unless we make an official series, you come around.
Which we don't make series with people.
We really don't.
We really don't.
We really don't. Because everybody that's only right. cares about the first game, honestly.
Because the whole game was all 1v1s. That's literally all they tried to do is play 1v1 honestly. The whole entire game.
Honestly.
Like, literally the whole game was set up 1v1 and play 1v1.
Everybody go to the corners, and then right. I'm just going to ice on my man.
So me and Jay said, fuck that. We're not finna do 1v1s. Y'all going to have to play the whole entire squad. So now,
that.
We lose the second game because we just really didn't give a fuck about the second game. Then we get to the third game, which we wasn't trying to play them. This had, also, tell I would say this. Happened. This happened on a whole nother day.
The day after.
This happened the day after.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Tell them what happened.
They took all their mascots off. Show the photo. Show the photo. Yeah, took them all off. Ain't no mascot on any of them. What the fuck happened? Hmm? Oh, because we don't want to expose you, but you don't want to use mascots this time. What happened? You got mascots. Why you got them on? Why you take them off? Oh, then they got popped that game. That's a fact.
Say it again.
That's a fact. They got popped.
Say it one more time.
They got popped.
That's a fact.
Give me a gun, Sam.
Up to the whack.
Listen. We're gonna stop now. We're gonna stop now. Cause me and Jay, we don't do the whole exposing thing. But the number one thing we really don't like.
Tell them what we don't like.
We hate the fact that people will talk shit about you after they already lost.
Right?
So the dude's lost. Mm. He's streaming. We're streaming. But we're at 100 something viewers. He's at like 10. He starts talking shit about us in his stream, even though one of his teammates is messaging me saying good game.
Show him the messages.
Show him. How the fuck you gonna message us and say good game, GG's, y'all got good communication, and then on second thought, you go in the stream and you wanna talk shit because we not in your stream?
How do you do that?
Why are people in the 2K community so motherfucking AIDS? I don't understand.
It's because they're fucking bitter.
I don't understand.
You take a video game so serious.
You make it your whole entire life.
When you don't even get paid to play it.
It's a fact.
You spend all that time grinding, sweating, not eating, not shitting, right, not pissing, now, to wash, get to SS3.
You don't wash your hands, you don't put lotion on, no nothing.
To get to SS3, and then you're not even getting paid.
How the fuck you playing 2K, but you don't pay the power bill? Why the fuck is your system still on?
And then you got the nerve to get mad, talk shit about somebody that's actually working hard, trying to make a future out of a video game, and you gonna say they're a clout chaser. How the fuck is that possible?
Wait, zoom in on my face.
Get him.
How the fuck we clout chasing? He said we was clout chasing. How him. Are we clout chasing when we don't even fucking know you? You asked to play me, bitch. That's it, y'all. That's fucking it. Love everybody. Thank you for 11K. We fucking love each and every one of y'all. Every single, zoom in on my face. Oh, I fucking love every one of y'all. That's a fact. Check my right side. Check my left side. God damn. Say something, Jay.
Shit! Damn, I don't even want to zoom in. All I'm saying is that, love y'all.
No! Zoom in on his face!
Okay. Shit together then.
Get it together.
Love y'all as always. Thank you guys all for 11K. That sub button is coming soon. We're going to be applying real soon. You know what I'm saying? If everybody that doesn't know, we have been doing 2 days where we stream in the afternoon and then we stream at our nighttime shit.
That's right.
So don't ask, I didn't get the memo. Bitch, I just said it right now. Oh, and we've been saying it the week before.
Oh, you got it.
We said it.
That's a fact.
Now, well, that being said, let's get to the video.
That's a tape.
That's a tape.
You're going in the tape.
So what I seen is that Trelo and the point guard are two playmakers. So what could the other dude be?
I think they may be a sharpshooter. Nah. Either point four or sharpshooter.
Nah, I think he's gonna be three.
I say point four sharpshooter. Let's get it.
Think so?
Let's get it.
I think he's gonna be three dribblers.
What we got? A stretch.
Oh, okay. Black Migo, thank
you for that follow. I couldn't see that shit to save my fucking life.
We playing Harambe.
I can't fucking read. Let's go, y'all. Let's get it, man. I gotta take a shit right now. God damn. Oh, so we got a playmaker, point forward, a lockdown defender. Okay, they got a good balance.
That man's locked down.
Y'all playing all good. Facts.
J-Rose, thank you for the follow. I appreciate you.
We playing all CISA. We playing all young Lawrence Fishburne. Let's go. Oh. Bounce pass.
Oh.
Yo, Tyree, thank you for that follow, homie.
I got you.
Good pass. Web ball. That's green. Let's go. Lil Nate, thank you for that follow.
Thank you for the follow,
homie. Man down. Fuck what you talking about. Let's go.
All right, I got ball.
You got Trello. You got ball. Let's go.
Oh, my God.
Oh, we're not doing that 1v1 shit. Let's go.
We're just going to ISO him.
Facts. We're not doing that ISO shit. Let's go. We're not doing that ISO shit. Let's go. I don't know why people think ISO make you better, but okay, we gonna see. Come on.
Wait, Trey, what does your do?
My man's a playmaker.
Oh, okay.
You got a lockdown. Or
yeah.
Hold on, I'm holding. Oh, I got it back. Mm-hmm. I'm good. Mm-hmm. Okay, switch.
Good shot.
Take that motherfucking thing right there. Hand down, man down. What the fuck is you talking about? Let's go.
Ooh.
Ooh, yo, Kenny, thank you for that follow, homie. Bling, blow, mm-hmm. Chain on skateboard, P. Mm-hmm. Bling, blow, skateboard, P. Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, let's go. Come steal. On. Yeah, I know. Bling, blow, chain on skateboard, P. Bling, blow, chain on skateboard, P. Hey. Pass him. Yeah. Made that money on a Monday. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Ratchet bit on the runway. Ooh, throw that money on the runway. Oh, wow. He reached. Take that drink.
Yeah. He's passing.
Oh, I thought it was a pass. Take two. Yeah, he's taking two. Let's go.
Watch out.
I got you. Let's start. Let's go, Jay.
Mm-hmm. What the fuck did I tell you? Don't pull up in a mascot.
Let's go.
Don't pull up in a fucking mascot. I told you. That is a mixtape clip.
Let's go.
Oh, nah, bro. Let me get the ball, my nigga. That nigga's trying to ISO me.
Oh, I like that. It's going to be a lot of... They're trying to do a lot of one-on-one ball. Uh-oh, you reaching. Why are you reaching? Uh-huh.
Web ball.
Got you. Got him. Mm-hmm. Good ball movement.
Got you. Webber.
That's wet. Get in there.
Good
That's
shot.
Wet, boy. We wet. Hand down, man down. It's going to be a bunch of them hand down, man downs, I'm telling you. Let's go. It's too much helping.
No, 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 no.
I'm good. Mm-hmm. Gotta get it. Ooh, yeah, no option. KY run me back. KY run me back. Let's go. He said, expose him. We finna work. That's work, man. Oh, we finna fucking work. That's a fact. Let's go. Let's go, y'all. Good D. Good DJ. Damn it. I couldn't step straight
that
back
down.
That
nigga kinda flying for a
that,
mask.
That nigga flying fast as shit. I couldn't step straight down. Quick motion.
Okay.
Quick motion. There you go. Change on skateboard P. Bling,
blow. Ooh. Change on skateboard P. That boy Trey is cooking. That boy Trey is cooking some shit right now.
Let's go, baby. Come on. I got 10 of them things. Let's go.
Mm-hmm. Bling,
blow. This is the difference. This is the difference between 101 and Team Ball. We play Team Ball.
Uh-uh. That man is getting
oh
every
my
back
God.
Door.
That man is getting every single back door. It's a battle between me and him right now.
He's reaching.
I know he is.
Oh.
That's green. I mean, that's wet. Let's
Good
go.
Shy.
Let's go. I don't know what to tell you, bro. I'm trying to tell y'all. Y'all know how I play, man. Young
Nino. Fuck a bitch in the Pico.
Let's go.
You good.
Get switch, Jake. Get switch.
I'm down low.
He got it. He said, nothing. Thank you for that follow, homie. We see you, boy. Let's go. No future, Miss Cleo. Snap back. Automatic reload. Oh shit, that nigga smashing your Achilles.
That
nigga smacked the fuck out your Achilles. Let's go, Jay. I'm rolling up top, rolling up top. Oh, back door. Oh, fake back door. Real fucking hot, put it in pot, take a shot higher than the tube side. Use a bop, give me top top as I load the wop. Man, these niggas say I'm fly, but to her, I'm God. I'm faded.
Good but shot.
That's it. Oh, let's go. Good board.
Got it.
That's wet
that time. Let's go.
Wet
ball. Mm-hmm. Oh my God, my shit bounced back.
I'm left.
Damn. That's locked down. They finally come in the bounce. Let's go.
That's a steal.
I'm good. Let's go.
Fuck, I'm out of position. He might miss.
That way. He got it. Let's go. Hey, 17-15. Let's go. That's it. What you want to do, Jay?
Oh, that's a bucket.
Good shot, Darius.
Good shot, Darius.
Good shot, boy.
Let's go.
Let's go. Head down, fucking man down. Let's go. 18-17. That's me.
Watch the back doors. I'm here.
Let's go. I got foul. Slow it down. Yeah, slow down.
2K gonna give us that steal, yeah. Bro. I swear.
Come on.
Watch the back doors.
Come on. No back doors, y'all. No back doors.
That's you.
I'm already here.
Good D.
I got that.
I'm back on yours.
Let's go.
That's you.
Let's go.
D.
Let's go.
D. Let's go.
That's you, Darius. Wrong dunk.
Wrong dunk. No pass. I'm already out. No pass. You good, Jay. Let's go. Come on. Right side. Switch. Good D, boy.
Hell no. Give me that shit.
Let's go. Good fucking D, boy. Let's go. Motion.
Three, nigga. Let's go.
Let's go.
Fuck off my court, nigga.
What you talking about? Let's go. That's how THB do it.
THB don't crumble under pressure.
Our motherfucking weight does not speak for us, bruh. What
the fuck is you doing?
Let's go. Don't speak for us. Let's fucking go. Fuck is you talking about, nigga?
Big.
Say it.
I got two things to say.
What?
Big time players make what?
Big time plays.
That move right there got three motherfucking names.
Say it.
Get off me.
What else?
You too small.
And what else?
Baby.
Bitch, let's fucking go.